Hello everyone, my name is October Raven, and the name of the game is Mount and Blade. So, we're going to play some more Mount and Blade 2. We're going to continue our campaign where it left off. We're still building up our little army. He wants to fence stolen goods. We're not about that. Okay, so. So what do we want to do? Let's go to the keep. Oh, we can't go to the keep yet. Can't go to the arena. The arena's closed at night. Let's go to the tavern district and see what's going on there. Anyone interesting in here? Ransom broker, and that's about it. Okay, so not really anyone interesting in there. Let's see what else is around. We're gonna go up to. Check out Canoros and see what. We still need to talk to some nobles. Let's speed up a little bit. Got plenty of food. Let's travel to Charon and see what. I thought I saw someone, but I guess he got away from me. Oh, looks like there's a mission available for. Of Tevea. Tevea needs grain seeds. Okay. All right, so it needs grain. Find that sea green for you. We got the money to help him out there. Ooh. Dang it, with some looters. Brigand? You brigand? Oh, hello. Okay, this is new. Alright. Okay.
Arrows! Wait! Cut them down!
That was easy. Gonna take any prisoners. We will, however, take their guns. Bandits. Come on, bandits. Have a tough fight here. More than I bargained for. We lost a man, but all right, let's do some trading. Grain. Oh, but they only have 13 bushels of grain. Oh, wait. No, they don't. Okay. Well, we'll buy as much as we can. Return to Tevea. Yep. At the task, here it is. And I'm gonna buy some of that grain back from you. Okay. So that was a good deed there that we just did. Leave and go after. No, I want to go after the bandits that are here. They can't get away from me forever. I'm gonna get ya, I'm gonna get ya, I'm gonna get ya. Let's do this. I should have recruited somebody while I was there. Oh well. Let's do this. Horsemen. Oh! They went right after the horsemen. Damn it, I lost a lot of recruits. This is starting to turn against me. Well. Boom! Shakalaka! Is he down? Nope. Huzzah! All right. It's, got my team here. All right. Okay. Let's have some more infantry men. Okay. I'm gonna keep going. All right. So let's talk to Eutropodus here. Okay, but where is Luke on? Last seen here near Avestion. Alright, thank you very much. I must leave. So, let's see. Avestion. Where would that be? Aviston. I guess there's no giant. Oh, wait. Open an encyclopedia entry for an item. Okay, that doesn't really help me though. Lucan is an Aviston and track. Okay. I must leave now. All right. So now, it's like the nearest town where we want to go is here, Sinopia. Okay, time for you to level up. Okay. Getting better at tactics. Let's do that. Okay. Plenty of food for now, but we do need some more troops. Going to Sinopia. Okay, escort a merchant caravan, eh? All right, so where's that caravan? Left alt. So we're gonna go with them. It's gonna take us out of our way, but whatever. Some grain soon. And they're in our keep. Okay. We're gonna go ahead of them, so.
Infantry!
There we go. Who's left? Hunt down the rest of these bastards. My men are giving chase, alright. Or are these my allies? Both. On my side, one casualty on Frost's side. Alright. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Looks like a better horse than mine. I don't have any arrows for it. Shoot. Yep, that's pretty good for now. All right, well, let's follow. Boom. You're screwed. You're screwed, Boas.
Marchers! Move! Soldiers! Get moving!
Got one. No mercy to brigands. I'll do it. Sell some of the stuff that we plundered along the way. I need some more. Arrows. Okay. We're gonna wait for them. To dentists. Ooh, this will be a fight. Close up, too.
Arrows! Move!
now it's time to ask them some questions. Did we lose anybody? No, we didn't lose anybody. Better bow. Okay. It's a better, I think I might want to switch to a sword instead of an axe. Maybe not. Alright. They took a lot. They took a really bad hit, though, in that fight. Oh, whoa, whoa, guys. Okay. So we got a nice pretty penny out of that, and we are gonna spend some of it. Okay. We're gonna trade. Sell my no. That was a mistake. Where's my I don't want plenty of green actually. Alright. Ooh, I can level up again. Or can I? Ooh, okay, I can... Alright. I say give me more maneuvering. Get it? Okay. No? Well, how do I choose? Yes, but how do I choose? Oh, there we go. Now I got it. Okay. little tavern. Just keep going. We're gonna go. Gonna go north. Ah, we're finding out more. It was a tragedy that gnawed at the roots of all great families of Caladria, even ours, so far away from the battle. Heard that the Empire was making war on the Sturgeons, maybe this way around. I was taking the quarrel, but near me here. The Empire left us alone for a while. Okay, so we got some insights. Let's go to the castle. See what we can find in the castle.
Forward!
I
Soldier! Birdman! Archers! Forward!
Boom. Let's go to Sagalina. Some good money for that. That is a good profit. Okay. Speak to Adram? No. these two factions seem to be at war. I'm interested in that. Pergea. Rightful Empress of the Caldrians. There's a bandit hideout nearby. Let's raid it. Many archers, which is even with soldiers. Help me, guys! Help me, guys!
Glory!
Lost him, man. Oh well. Plunder some gold. And lots of loot. Recruit me a soldier. Buy some products. Oop. Actually, that quaff would be good. Let's add that quaff. So my current bow is the 64, okay. Barbed arrows, Alright. Good war chest right now. Might be able to buy some better gear. Might be able to start having some, what you call it, cavalrymen too. The Lord of the Chamber isn't here. Or is he? Guess not. No, sure not.
Move!
Yeah, stay here, guys. Let's let Jame here. We're gonna let Jame handle this, because... Oh, wow. That's some glitchy effects. Where are you aiming at, dudes? Oh, there you are. Go us! I didn't even do anything! Adram. And where's Adram now? He's seen at Lavinia Castle. I was just there. Thank you. There's nobody in the Lord's Hall. Well, where is he then? There's nobody in the Lord's Hall. Where's the Lord? Hello, Suna. No. I'm looking for that guy. The guy you're talking, keep telling me is in another castle, but he's not. Alright, for byproducts. Buy some clay and sell it off somewhere. Sironia. That's nearby, right? No, it's not. See a siege happening in Lavinia Castle now. Do some trading. Ah, damn. Damn. Okay. If there's a siege, I see Suna. Okay, well, what am I gonna do with those clay? Sironia. All the way up there. That was a waste of time, wasn't it? What's going on? Why can't I do anything? Okay, there we go. Ah, Farron. Lucan. Okay, but where is this Lucan? Oh, whatever. Going to Sironia anyway. And leave, go to Sironia. make it killing on some clay. Grab some grain. Check out the arena. Onira! There's a tournament in Onira! I'm gonna do a little practice fighting. Boom! Impaled him with one of my practice spears. Oof. Not bad. Take a tournament. All right, and let's do this. Boom. No! Skip around. Let's do it. That was easy. You and me, buddy. You and me. Yeah! Now it's a one-on-one fight. Here we go. Ooh. Why? Boom! You're grand champion. I got a spiffy new mace out of that. Let's check this out, this spiffy new mace. Ooh, it's much longer. You know what? I'm gonna use this mace as my main weapon. That's gonna be a nice little clubber. One thing I don't like is that maces are non-lethal in this game. Which doesn't make sense, because maces were designed to, like, crack skulls through armor. But I could sell my old axe. Okay, so. Alright, so let us go. Continue on our journeys. Trying to go back to Lavinia Castle. Ooh. Don't want to fight these guys. Save. They don't want to fight me. That's a good sign. Let's do it. So they're going to provide a firing line on the water. Meanwhile, my infantry is going to move.
Forward!
No. Archers, go back
to
our...
Get moving! Move! Archers! Footmen! Shakalaka! Boom shakalaka!
Victory is ours!
We've won!
Boom.
Victory is ours!
No mercy towards brigands. Okay, so, inventory. character. Level up. Ooh, attribute up. Let's raise social. Oh, intelligence. What does Steward do? That increases your party size. Okay. Let's say, yeah, let's go with that. Alright, so let's go back to Lavinia Castle. I did lose a couple of men, so let's hire some more. Where's Lugon? How do I get to the encyclopedia? That's what I want to know. Okay. So, Lugon. So we're gonna make a bit of a trip. Some products and sell some products. We could sell that at Saronia for quite a good amount. Traveling to Saronia next. Mm. not brigand. You brigand. Bam! Whack you upside the head. That's what you get! Sell this old gear. Oop, not that green. Hardwood. Orcasala. Looters. Looters gonna get wrecked. Or not. Maybe I can find some clues here. Again with the Luke on.
Close!
not a good one. Not a good Gambeson at all. To sell that castle. So am I just gonna have to, like, just wander around hoping to find these influential people? Such a weird thing. Ah, here we go. Here's a chap who might be able to help. Jeet. Ooh. Espinosa Castle. Alright. Try Espinosa Castle again. Boom! Boom!
Yeah.
That'll do it. Loot. Oh, there's that Lucan guy. Hey, Lucan, I've been looking for you. Okay, so we're getting more information, some progress on that, on this quest. Ooh, did I level up? I leveled up. No, I got better at the bow. Alright. Bow control. Definitely want bow control. Not sure how that helps me understand the artifact, but okay. Penton. Okay, where's Penton? Elov. Hello. Why is Luke gone? Penton. And Penton. Can I just bring up, how do I do that? Key bindings. Encyclopedia N, okay. So Penton, that's near ponds. So where is this guy? Oh, okay, he's part of that army. Okay, so we're halfway there. Okay, well, I'm still in control of this fight. We're the dead of night, though. And I think it'll be...
Footman!
Good time to stop after this fight.
Bowman! Forward!
Booyah! Alright, let's, we're gonna go to the city of Medcape here, and then we're gonna call it a stream. Alright. What kind of swords they have. Nothing I'm interested in swords wise. Alright, so one-handed weaponry. I like that version of the perk better. Okay. focuses. Let's start focusing on swordsmanship. Okay. So I think that's good for now. That's a good stopping point. So yeah, we've recovered from that fall, that getting our butt whooped earlier in the game. We recovered from that pretty nicely. Now we're making a good clip on progress. Okay, so that's gotta be it. Let me do the random haiku of the stream. I think I forgot to do that with my last stream. Oh well. But let's do it for this stream. So, random haiku of the stream. Arctic winter time. A yellow scorpion snaps at the perfect ghost. And with that, bid you good night. I'll probably check in with you guys around Thursday. And maybe I'll upload this tomorrow morning. That's it.